I know my way around a weapon.
No matter what fate brings us, I will be serving her is my duty. Welcome to...
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?
Thank you.
know my way around. I know my way around a weapon.
The house of an no matter what serving welcome. Thank you.
The hotel is under attack. Everyone's in danger. Head to the hotel and hurry.
Communication through ergo. An interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance, Puppet of Geppetto. But your lies will be useless in the new world. The world of truth. But you are worth studying time.
What could it be? Come on, pal. No time to lose. The Stargazer isn't transmitting. And I'm not sure why. Ah, this was a bust, pal. You know...
Walk.
There's something horrible in front of the hotel. It might be worse than what we saw at the cathedral. All right, tighten up your springs and let's go. what's happening now? Let's get back to the hotel and our friends.
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you. The stalkers have kidnapped Geppetto. It was the fox, the cat, and the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. But really, I sense Simon is behind this. First, go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. I'll try to figure out where they ran off to. Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her.
Give up. Oh, it's you. Is it safe out there? Give me a sec. Okay, come in.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
You are here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. It's good to be free. Oh, sorry. I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped. The alchemists planned the whole thing. All while we were hiding here. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. The possibility never crossed my mind. However, I think we can track them down. My portrait. Behind it lies a passageway to their base. The hotel had an accommodation with the alchemists. Long ago. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll open the secret passageway, and you can save Geppetto.
It was a plan more than anything. You have my to look after him at the house of a...
Thank you.
I don't.
Surely.
Looks like you...
The King of Puppets.
We still don't know.
I must find a way to prevent puppets from hurting...
These records are like a puzzle wrapped in riddles.
The light shines bright.
I always welcome...
You are here. It's good to... You came in? Alidoro has disappeared. Though I suppose I don't need to call him Alidoro anymore. The hotel has security measures against human infiltrators. I thought it was strange that they didn't activate during the attack. He must have switched the security off. Ugh, it's Alidoro. Who in the world was he, really? Well, I suppose that's a pointless question now. I want you at your best defending the hotel. You're here.
Soon, but be warned.
The truth,
like you.
Show me that you're ready to.
I knew it. There is a secret passage.
It might be the
whatever choice you make.
No matter what serving...
Welcome.
This is a supply box.
I shall open it.
No matter what the serving...
Welcome.
Thank you.
Guess all this was beneath the hotel. Wait. Is this the relic of Trismegistus? You know, it's the strange. strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here. We have to follow. Hurry!
actions reveal this one's black and white. A no or a yes. Is Geppetto's creation a killer? Confess. Bravo! The spilling of blood is one of life's pleasures. And murder? A passion of mine. One I treasure. Don't be ashamed or embarrassed about it. Murder, honor's impending death, makes you think on existence, huh? Isn't that just so heat? Now stand up straight, chin out. Here's your key. This isn't the last you'll be seeing of me. I hope you enjoyed our time, second fiddle. But for now, that's farewell from the King of
Thank you. accept your fate. Death has come for you.
All right, demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break a...
Together, die, Geppetto's puppy!
All right, demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart? grind harder. Better kill.
Save our brother. That's what I'm afraid of.
Alchemist! I thought it was all a cheap trick! Curse him!
Big brother gave you save us! You're dead, prophet!
All right, demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart? Just bait the spice. Down. celebration time. Who wants to watch this guy break a car?
Those alchemists anything. We're getting revenge together. Die, Jack. Even if we're just bait to buy time, you're going to be together. Maybe when we couldn't save our brother, that's when our fate was sealed. This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out.
To watch this guy break apart.
kill you! Just like Big Brother wanted!
Together, die, Geppetto puppy!
You
changed.
Just like Big Brother wanted.
Save our brother. That's what our fate was.
Brother! Those alchemists! Hey, steady! Even if it's just temporary, brother, you are with us!
Thank you.
I give up. Just don't kill me. Oh, amazing. I didn't expect you to thrash those rabbit fellows, too. You're here looking for Geppetto, aren't you? The fox and the cat have got that old man. They took the submarine from that dock over there. They probably went to the alchemist's isle. There should be another one. You should commandeer it. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Right.
I had a feeling you would ask sooner or later. It's because of that girl, isn't it? I am not Alidoro the Hound.
Not the real one, anyway.
I used to be Alidoro's partner. I admired him, to be honest. He was
amazing.
Amazing at everything, except making a profit, that is.
But he didn't need to cut me off just because I sold some antiques. I mean, what's a few antiques when you've got bills to pay?
We argued. One thing led to another. I had to kill him.
But stealing his identity was the logical next step. My original code name is Parrot, after all.
Fitting, isn't it? Oh, he was also from the country of the morning. Maybe he shares some blood with the girl. And that's my story. Tragic tale. Do you want to hear more?
There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see it. I'm just a guest here, with no special obligation to the hotel. But if you still want to hear... The alchemist said they would help me escape from the city. Talk about an offer I couldn't refuse. I can't live in the hotel forever. I need to move up and move on. Also, there was someone who was so annoying. That's all. Does that suffice? There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything.
Oh. I, Alidoro, am too great a treasure hunter to just disappear.
See for yourself.
I sell only the...
Total attack. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat, and Alidoro, too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we? Use it to call a submarine.
Listen, pal. Nice landing, but, let's not make it a habit.
What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Croft, but to save me. I felt guilty about that. But I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, they will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please be careful. I can't hold out forever. The petrification to Ergo, when I discovered that, it opened my eyes. And I, Simon, on the other hand, I wound back. So stop him. I am the ambition. Why would he do that? Stop him.
I wanna go home. I don't wanna be here. How many sleeps till Daddy's back? 10 sleeps? 20?
Soon enough. You know he's quite busy. Wally, why are you leaving your friend? His name is Romeo.
Hi. Are you trained to be a stalker too? Let's practice together. Call me Lamplight. He didn't even come to your graduation. I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket. Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all. Let's stop talking about this.
Oh, she's here. Grab her.
Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Gemini, get over there. I'm off.
No. I'm sorry. I was too late. I wish I got here sooner. If I had known this would happen,